We want to recap that breaking news from Governor Andrew Cuomo as New York aims to stop the spread of coronavirus. Effective at 8 o'clock tonight, all bars and restaurants will be takeout or delivery only within the state of New York. In addition, all gyms, movie theaters, and casinos will also close. Again, this takes effect statewide. That is at 8 o'clock this evening.